A man in his late 50s gained the trust of a bank in Antwerp by bringing the staff chocolates. As a beloved customer, he was given a VIP pass that gave him access to the vaults after hours. In 2007, he stole over 120,000 carats of diamonds, which were worth $28 million, and vanished. For more interesting facts, subscribe now.